There's some kind of opening at the back of the fissure. Those walls. I think this leads into a cauldron. If I can reach its core, I can get more overrides. Water canister makes an updraft when it hits the molten rock. Lava's really done a number on this place. Looks like there's a door on the other side of the chamber. Might lead to the core. Thank you. Bridge. This should make getting around easier. Good. Another bridge. All this lava has disrupted the Cauldron's operations. Drones keep dropping chilled water canisters. Maybe to cool this place down? Uh-oh! Company! For a big hit. feel like I'm being watched. That platform. It looks like I can reach it. Whoa, it's moving. I think I can steer this thing. There's a note on the other side of that shield. But how do I get to it? If I want to get to the core, I'll need to get past that big shield. Let's see if this leads to that note I saw. Another Chillwater drone. With the cauldron malfunctioning, that machine's had free rein of the place. And here come the sting spawn. More stink spawn? Sure, why not? Which is worse. Machine? It's eggs. There's the node. Let's see what it does. All right, shields down. Might be able to get to the core now. Myself at home in here. And there's the core. Machine override. Should help out in the wilds. Fresh air. And no sting spawn in sight.